I stand here before you today on the 61st year and final year of Wilberforce Court Comprehensive School.